Okay, so this is removal of horizontal mantra sutures, and having pointed scissors is important, and gently toothed forceps. The knot is on the one side, and it loops across and then back under. So when you, this is 2 weeks out from a carpal tunnel release, and you can see when I pull on the knot here, there's the one end here that is just under the knot, and you just cut that and then pull, and the whole knot should come out together. Here again, holding the knot, pulling over, and just cutting right beside and pulling out. And once again, this one, it's kind of hard to see that little bit there, but when you pull hard, you can see it. If I couldn't see it, I would still just start on the one end, but just take very, very small bites as I go towards, and then it will come out all in one. Here, it's more embedded, the skin is softer. So again, I'm going in, I cannot actually probably see too much of the suture, but I'm just kind of going in slowly here and just kind of nibbling. And then as I pull, I know that I've nibbled enough to get it through because it comes out. This is not a horizontal mantra suture. This is just an extra suture I put in. That's a simple one, but it's the same idea. You just cut beside the knot and then it comes out. And that's it. Thanks.